All right, people, this is the calm before the storm. You know it's coming. You know it's coming, but it's so sunny out now and beautiful. I got my Bruce Lee stuff on. We'll do a couple push-ups here. Check us out. This is all you gotta do. No heavy weights, a little stretch and get on your toes, move back and forth, and just pump out a couple. 3, 5, 6, just a couple, you know, keep your hands comfortable. You can separate them more if you want for a little bit. Just do a couple, just warm up. You know what I mean? Then move them in close, move on your arms, stretch again. Go up on your toes if you can, and just stretch. Just stretch back and forth, it's real easy. Pump out more. And there you go, a couple little crunches. It's so sunny, it's beautiful. See, there's no wind here, it feels like it's 70. But there's a big storm coming. We got a foot of snow at least coming. All right, done a little bit of stretching. You know what I mean? Like this. Stretch this way. Stretch this way. Stretch this way. See this crazy stuff? I put my things up so I can do my Bruce Lee thing. Stretch this way. See, the best thing, once you got it like that, you know, hold your weight up. Get your heel and just twist your heels back and forth. You'll feel the pain, the stress. That's better than lifting any weight. You just stress them things and it makes your muscle work and they will get bigger. Same thing on this side. See, I pulled this in there so you can see. Your heel, man, it hurts. It hurts. You know what I mean? Just hold yourself up. And eventually you'll be able to do shit like this. Hold yourself off the ground. Now that hurts. I am in pain right now. Damn, that hurt. All right, that's the one workout. Don't push it too much. But eventually, I want to feel that one. Back to crunches again. Simple stuff. Stretch. That's it. Check this out. Now you just can grab your foot here. Just pull it up. All this stuff is working your muscles, and then your muscles will pop out. You know what I mean? You don't have to lift. When you stretch your muscles, it works your muscles, and then you'll see definition. So get down with it. Get up on your toes. You know, just move back and forth, little stuff. It all hurts, man. And then pump a couple more out. 3, 4, 5. That's it. All right. Thank you very much. And have a nice day before the storm. Mike. Over the sun, out.